we needed to get back on track. As we go forward, it's going to be a difficult challenge the next few games. So hopefully today helped us prepare for that. These kind of games help you kind of get in sync and get a lot of players on the park. So it was good for us to have this game. It's behind us, and we've got a tough go over the next couple of weeks.